As the nation celebrates Mahatma Gandhi's 151st birth anniversary, B-Town celebrities too took to their social media handles to pay tribute to the father of the nation. Where Shabana Azmi shared a quote by Gandhi, actor Siddharth Malhotra urged all to follow his ideals and avoid the spread of hate and negativity. Actor turned politician Kamal Hassan wrote, "Let's make India a place where equality prevails." Actresses Kajol, Disha Patni, Urmila Matondkar and many others, on the other hand, posted famous quotes by Mahatma Gandhi as they remembered Bapu on this special day.